There's a place that feels like home, a place where you can fill up your tank and grab a quick snack. It's the same place where friends and neighbors go to catch up, a place where families go for their favorite pizza and fountain drink, and where warm smiles welcome you and coffee is always hot and fresh. Where the person behind the counter lives down the street or perhaps even is your next door neighbor. It's the place that no matter where the road takes you, it feels like home. And that place is Casey's General Store. Casey's employees and shareholders alike can take pride in the Casey's story. It's a story of success based on hard work and a commitment to the customers we serve. A story that began many years ago and still continues to unfold today. The first Casey's opened in 1968 in Boone, Iowa. But to understand where it all really started, you have to go back even further, to the 1930s at a family-owned business on the north side of Des Moines, Iowa, at the corner of East 14th and Broadway. It was a small grocery store owned and operated by an Italian immigrant, Dominique Lamberti. With the help of his wife, Gina, and their two kids, Lamberti's neighborhood-friendly store was a place that lent a helping hand to each and every customer. They delivered coal in the winter and ice in the summer. Lamberti's kids, Donald and Lenora, helped stock the shelves, check out customers, and keep the store clean. Don leased the store from his father in 1959. 9 years later, with some encouragement from his friend, K.C. Fish, Don bought a three-bay gas station located in Boone, Iowa. And to give credit where it was due, he named it Casey's, after his friend, K.C. Fish. Don created Casey's in the likeness of his father's store, serving small towns and rural areas. His vision was to create each store on a foundation of excellent customer service, honesty, integrity, and cleanliness. His philosophy was simple. If you give people what they want, great products and service, they'll be back. This philosophy remains at the core of our business today. Those who remember the humble beginnings understand that Casey's success didn't happen overnight. The key fibers knitted into the patchwork of Casey's culture are attributed to critical decisions made by dedicated people. People like Ronald M. Lamb, who joined Don in 1970, and who later succeeded him as president and chief executive officer of the company, and eventually chairman of the board. Since the opening of the first Casey's store, several key decisions were made that shaped the company, decisions that today are considered important milestones in the company's history. When people think about Casey's, they don't just think about gasoline. Casey's earned its fame in the industry through its prepared food products. In 1980, we began making fresh donuts from scratch, bringing a fresh baked right out of the oven product to our customers. The aroma itself was enough to tempt buyers and resulted in immediate sales success. Today, Casey's donuts certainly remain an important signature product. The very first Casey's pizza was introduced in 1985. With made-from-scratch dough, fresh ingredients, and some creative pizza creations, like the breakfast pizza, we've grown to become one of the top five pizza chains in the country, behind Pizza Hut, Domino's, Papa John's, and Little Caesars. Casey's Pizza, the pride of the Midwest. The size and layout of our stores have certainly evolved over the years, with the newer stores over 1,000 square feet larger than the older versions. The extra space is dedicated not only to an expanded grocery selection and modern coffee bar, but also to another prepared food product that is growing in popularity among Casey's customers. Casey's sub sandwiches were introduced in 2008. At a growing number of locations, our customers can stop by for a made-to-order sub or pick up a pre-made sandwich when they're in a hurry. With such great success, the sub sandwiches add to the continued food service tradition in Casey's General Stores. Casey's sets itself apart from others in the industry in many important ways. With our heartland values, customer-first philosophy, and a focus on high-quality products, we've grown from our first store in Boone, Iowa, to our 500th store in 1989 in Indianola, Iowa, to our 1,000th store in 1996 in Altoona, Iowa, to nearly 2,000 stores today. And though we've added hundreds of stores in new states over the years, and we continue to grow into larger markets, 70% of our stores serve towns of 10,000 people or less, showing that we haven't strayed too far from our roots. And though our logo has changed a bit over the years, the weather vane continues to be a proud part of Casey's heritage. The planning for this steady growth happens in our corporate headquarters in Ankeny, Iowa. It's our home base. From here, our store development and construction teams scout locations and work up design plans. Nearly all of the materials we need to build a Casey's store are housed at our service warehouse, located on the same corporate campus. The headquarters is also home to our 230,900 square foot distribution center. In our distribution center, we check the quality of our products, load our fleet of trucks through one of 49 loading docks, and ship merchandise daily to our stores. In addition to store development and distribution, our corporate offices are home to a wide variety of employees in many different roles, all working to support store operations. There are more than 26,000 people who comprise the Casey's team. These are individuals who demonstrate great pride in our business and the important role they play in the daily operations of a Casey's store. From the early riser who makes fresh donuts to the accounting clerk at corporate headquarters, our employees bring our family-friendly culture to life. But they're not only making a difference in their stores. In towns everywhere, Casey's employees are out in the community, lending a hand in the neighborhoods where they live. Every town is different, so our helping hand is diverse, ranging from sponsored charitable events to local fundraisers to town celebrations. Casey's does it all. After all, our success is based on our people. The Casey's story wouldn't be possible without their dedication. Our employees instill heartland values into the visible fabric of our daily operations, creating a place that feels like home. A collection of stores that forms a dotted blanket of red and yellow across the Midwest landscape. Looking back over the years, it's apparent that even though we've grown in many ways, the Casey's culture has remained steadfast. Yet in areas where change is critical to success, we face the challenge head on, focusing on ways in which we can improve all areas of our business. Employees and customers alike can take great pride in where we started, how well we're doing today, and the direction in which we're headed. The future looks bright for Casey's General Stores. But regardless of what the future brings, one thing is certain. At Casey's, you'll find a friendly smile. If you want to catch up with a neighbor, you can do that too, because Casey's is that kind of place. It's good people with strong values. It's family. It's friends. Casey's. It's home.